Welcome to Back to Basics, where we invite you to join us and acquaint yourself with the things any computer user should know, no matter your experience level. In this video, we're going to go over some common terms you might see when talking about connection types on computers. You may even know more than a few of these already. Wi-Fi, LAN, and WAN. Wireless fidelity, local area network, and wide area network. These are all different methods of network connectivity that will allow your device to communicate with other devices or internet service providers within a given area. Wi-Fi allows your devices to communicate wirelessly with a router. A LAN is a network within a small area, like a home or an office, where WAN is a greater area of effect, like a wireless cellular network. Ethernet. Ethernet is a family of wired networking systems. Generally speaking, it's a hardwire connection that links up your personal computer, gaming console, TV, and other internet-capable devices directly to a router and makes it part of a LAN and connects to the internet beyond that. It's generally more stable and secure than Wi-Fi, but clearly it isn't supported on all devices at this time. Imagine plugging one of these cables into your smartphone every time you wanted to hop on the internet. USB, Universal Serial Bus. This is another type of technology used to connect devices to other devices. You may see things like 2.0, 3.0, 3.2, mini, micro, A, B, and C attached to the end of a descriptor for USB. The numbers describe which version you're using, generally relating to how fast data can transfer along one of these connections, and the letters and micro or mini describe the physical size or shape of the connector itself. Thunderbolt, firewire. No, these aren't magic spells in a video game. These are other types of connections akin to USB. Thunderbolt, for example, supports high-resolution displays and high-performance data. Current generations can also use a USB-C connector. FireWire is a high-speed data transfer interface that connects computers, audio and video equipment like digital camcorders, and other devices that require data to be transferred at higher volumes and speeds than with USB. That's it for this quick introduction to terms about connections.
For more Back to Basics videos and information on other topics, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.